Guys, Danny Archer with another Fallout 4 video. So just found this location on the map, Joelbert Brothers Disposal, so we're going to have a look and see what we can find. So there's a mole rat. Sorry. Two mole rats.
Gonna scatter your brain!
Crafting station, turn that into non-radius food. Oh, it's wild. Oh, Jesus. Let's get some right away and whatever we want with the hazmat suit, so yeah.
Don't think I can pick this.
How far off am I off the lock? Advance and then expert, so two away anyway. I'm feeling things don't end well here. We don't need to upgrade to the expert perk anyway. Yes, thank you. Alright, see what's in the safe. So we got really not much. I mean, I've got one of those, and that's pretty average actually. So we'll keep on going. Old bottle cap mine. Okay, too much.
Hey.
What? glowing enemies have some sort of special armor or weapons or gear or whatever, but that one didn't, so... just go up here and that should be the... Let's just see if there's any up here. No. Alright. Shotgun shell. Get around.
Stuff everywhere. What humans call messy.
Alright. So that's the... Shelvet Brothers disposal. Not really worth checking out, there's not too much in there, but obviously if you pass by, it won't take you too long to clear out as you've seen in this video. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe if you'd like to see some more Fallout 4 videos, and see you on the next one.